Welcome back to part 7 of the Middle-earth Shadow of War Gravewalker difficulty walkthrough, where we'll work our way through the Ruse questline and see how far we get. The first quest will be the best defense, but before we actually start the quest, we're going to want to check and make sure that our defenses are prepared and ready for the invasion. You'll want to assign all of your high-level captains, the highest level ones that you can find. On the defensive side, I tend to like metal walls, the iron gates, defender hosts to slow down the enemy, any of the siege beasts are fine. Rather like Hellfire, too. And spike walls to make sure the enemy can't scale the walls. Fire mines or poison mines, depending on what the enemy attacking, the attacking enemy captains are weak to. When you get to higher level, you'll want to make sure that you also have the entire field dominated by your captains, no empty slots, so you can see got several spots where I could deploy more captains, but I'm not going to worry about it too much with this one because the quest is fairly easy.
With your nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, Bruce, that hurts.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce? Prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name, seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
So as much as possible, you'll want to recruit and have them stay and fight for you.
For the Bright Lord, you will fight!
I serve you, Bright Lord! I will defend you!
Tell when the Tark's around. I get a certain tingle. You see?
Dugong.
You serve the Bright Lord!
Yes, Master! Master!
I'll guard you.
Targeting the inner gate. If these orcs reach the king,
then that is where they will die.
Righto.
Stop! Get the guy!
think I've had about enough of this.
Our fortress needs us. We will not yield anything to the Dark Lord.
I reckon that's the last of them, boss. Another attack will surely kill them. I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.
Treason! We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter that wretched Olog and all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.
So don't worry about too much about Bruce capturing your fort or betraying you. You'll have a chance to get your captains back here in a little bit, and you don't have an option with it.
Once in a while, there's a category someone sneaking.
Next quest is Damaged.
Ranger, you've got trouble. Bruce has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front. I mean, you were like bleeding to the bone. Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruce, which you're
suffer me now.
And they know he broke free, which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want to mount a rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. You might want to save them.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spin. Just...
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area. I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Commence scouting. I like to think we're
living. It is my pleasure to serve you, Master.
So far, so good. There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy.
Make sure you're freeing the other orcs as you go through here, too. It can't hurt to have a little bit extra help. These guys tend to not be very good, but you might as well pick them up while you can.
I have your back.
Up ahead is the last. Well, you know, you were doing the counting.
Yes, I know.
Thanks for saving me, Bright Lord.
Never, I suppose.
Well, I guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and, I'll... Hello?
We are not done here. Bruce.
Oh, right, Bruce. In his fortress. Your fortress. Had a lot of owners, that fortress. And the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views! I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah, I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why, we don't need to get out.
We could use it to get back in.
Right.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
Welcome back, boss. So what was the plan? Rescue your boys, bring him here for some kind of reckoning. Even brought along that little shruck-stained rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a wry shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like pull the arms off the ranger. Have at it, boys.
Now!
ring for you.
You wasn't supposed to go this way. You will see me again. Sure as striking a catagor! You maggot!
My pets are hungry, and your pink flesh is making their stomachs rumble. What my pets want, my pets get!
Ranger bleed!
Hog leak.
I return to the front!
Next up is Missing.
Need your help! I've lost Ranger.
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken. I found this messenger boy's food bowl.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak 8 and Grave Walker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day, but the fact is we're your boys. What'll the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do? I mean, yeah, I do! Now, come on! Let's go get Ranger!
Look at us, working together, just like the old days.
Quiet! You'll give us away. Just like the old days.
Scare it or what?
To get you here. Bruce! I'll show you, Sim. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap! This is between me and the Grave Walker.
Come down here. We'll end this.
Nah, this is just a beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then, if one of my boys kills you or that sniveling rat, so much the better. But if they don't, that's when the real fun starts, doesn't it?
You rotten piece of Shrak!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
We better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Well, I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. And when I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruce is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same. The longer Bruce survives, the more orcs will rally to his cause.
Popping off heads is hardly a cause. But you're right. We need to deal with them.
Next quest is the Poisoned Road, where we have to rescue our poisoned followers.
Ranger, we have to act quickly. Follow me.
Let me guess. You received another message from Bruce.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
While you sort this mess out, I'll get back to tracking Bruce. Ratbag and Gravewalker, we make quite a team. You're ignoring me, aren't you? Is it because I said Ratbag first? How about the Gravewalker and Rat? Better? Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
At this point, I like to use Shadow Strike to basically move around and rescue all of the followers.
For me.
Are you having fun yet? Bruce wants me to keep you and your foolish followers entertained.
Don't leave me here, I want to fight!
This is gonna take his time. He's gonna make you regret you.
Set me free! Set me free!
Let me fuck you!
Set me free! free! Set me free!
Don't forget about me!
Thank you, Master. So, what now?
Horza.
Hey! No, I won't fail, Bruce. You'll suffer for what you did to him.
Horza.
So this guy doesn't have any specific vulnerabilities, but because he's not immune to arrows, we'll use pinning and such, and he's not immune to frost either, so we can jump over him and freeze him and hit him from behind. Or just let her follow her, kind of didn't see the enraged by Frost either. You gotta be careful of that.
I think I've had enough of Bruce and his antics.
You know what must be done. Death will not suffice. Make an example of him so that he will serve as a warning to all who would follow his lead.
For the next quest, we've had a sighting. Ratbag thinks he's found Ranger. You can use an XP scroll here if you want to. You'll get a pretty good return on it. But you might as well keep them for the Shadow Wars portion, which is not too far off yet. And this one will have a little bit of a surprise at the end. I'll leave the twist for later.
Ranger! I mean, Gravewalker, should that be Bright Lord? How many names do you have? Never mind. I saw Ranger, my Ranger.
You sure you saw him?
With my own eyes. I'd have gone into the cave and saved him myself, but he's probably very heavily guarded.
If you found him, then it means Bruce wanted you to. It's another trap.
You don't think much of me, do you?
Oi! What's wrong with you? You've got an army to raise and a war to win, but here you are wasting time trying to rescue a brainless shrack. Well, you had better be quick, because a pack of my Catagors woke up in a foul mood this morning, so I decided to cut them loose. They haven't eaten in days!
You have to save Ranger! I'll stay out here in case Bruce doubles back!
You should know that I'm...
Just sprint through here.
I figure at this point, the pain of those Catagors tearing him apart will be a relief!
That's definitely not Ranger.
Of course it's not Ranger! Did you really think I was done toying with you? Not even close! Run!
Yeah.
So pull out your Drake and your captain and go to town.
I saw Bruce double back, and then I heard a bunch of explosions, and then you killed a bunch of... Oh, right. It was a trap. But no worries, I saw where he went. I'll track him down.
This was a waste of time.
Not if Ratbag manages to track down Bruce. Once that happens, we'll end this. It's time to put an end to this.
Make an example of Bruce. Show all of Mordor what happens to those who challenge us.
Next mission is to give Bruce a fate worse than death and rescue Ranger in the process.
Ranger! I found Ranger! And I found Bruce!
This all feels very familiar. Will this Ranger explode like the last one?
No, Ratbag is sure this time. While you was all racing into a trap, oh, good job, by the way, I tracked down Bruce. The ugly Shrock never saw me. He's got my Ranger, the real one.
I'll handle this, just keep out of sight. I don't want any more surprises.
Right, splendid. Do it your way, no faffing about.
Bruce doesn't expect us. We should strike now.
First, we save Ranger.
Ranger is expendable. Our priority should be making an example of Bruce.
He will be dealt with, but we have to make sure Ranger is safe.
Stay with Bruce. Did you see what he did to Orthok? Fair enough.
boss has been in a Probably because he's been having so much fun toying with the Grave Walker. And when he's not doing that, he's torturing that pathetic Oolong. The boss knows how to live life to the fullest.
So as you can see, you don't really have to worry about being spotted, it's just if they raise the alarm.
Easy.
I take it you're ready to end this. It makes two of us.
Now to make an example of Bruce.
An example all of Mordor will remember.
Bunu Praktik. We shall back to Musindash.
Strategy here is to pull out your captain, keep Ranger alive, and go to town.
Oi! What the bloody blazes are you doing here? And who said you could let Ranger out of his cage?
Bruce.
As you can see, Bruce is arrow-proof. Can get him with other attacks.
Two of us are going to teach you a lesson.
I'd like to see you try.
Thank you.
It's good to see you too.
Pagnak, Yambers Nusaida, Bustan Karikan.
It's almost like he's talking. Thank you, Ranger. Gravewalk. Now, thank you, Bright Lord. We are even.
I don't want the fort. I don't want the fort. I never wanted the fort.
Is this Sepp Bruce? You broke him. I'd rather die than live like that.
That's the point.
Come on, Ranger. Let's get out of here. She's giving me the creeps.
You're a cruel one, Gravewalker.
Now every orc in Mordor will think twice before challenging us.
Now that Bruce is no longer immune to domination, let's go get him.
fort was never mine. It was always his fort. His fort, always. Take the food. I would never try to take the food. Would you just keep the bloody food? You know why I'm here? For what you did to Bruce. More than the point. To make it look like a gentle caress. Torture your way across Mordor, and no one will take you to task for it? Well, that ends now. Ends good and proper.
Time! Don't let this lead out! Help!
Kneel before me! You will join me!
So these guys are both have iron will, so I can't break them, and I will need to dominate, or shame rather. So Gaz and Baz still have Iron Will, and we'll have to shame them again next time. Sometimes they'll drop off, and then we can recruit them, but not yet. With that, we finished the Bruise questline. In order to do the Bright Lord quests, we'll need to control all four fortresses, so we'll do those in the next episode.